Now that the film is coming out in a few days, and I think the one sentiment that you would want, and I just don't want to speak on behalf of women, but I'm just saying in audience in general, what is the one thing that you would like the audience to take away from when they watch the film?
Well, I think because we've been completely disconnected from our history, we have a glorious, you know, there's this deep inferior complex that sits in every Indian, whether you see these stand-up comedians, whether you see, whoever you see, the, you know, when an English sort of, you see in English stand-up acts, it comes from a sense of vanity. Everything is about like a pompous vanity, you know, so all the jokes are about that. But if you see an Indian stand-up, it is about the deep inferior complex, about the food, the clothes, the, you know, like whether you Indian toilet style or, you know, it's just about being Indian, which is actually not funny. If you get to see, you know, or maybe the color or maybe the accent. So that is what is definitely strategically done, because whenever you enslave a continent, there has to be some strategies that go into sort of, you know, handling the masses. Otherwise, when if any mass hysteria erupts, how nobody can handle. So the psyche of the masses needs to be handled. So when Rani Lakshmi Bai rose against the empire or many others like her, so it was illegal to write about her. You cannot talk about her because press was handled by the British. So when the British were ruling, they were the enemies, like Netta Bose or many others like those, you know. So you couldn't like write their memoirs, nothing at all. So we don't know about our history. We don't know the great people that we've had in the past and their greatnesses, you know. So it will bring about a connect that this is the true essence of, you know, being who we are. So that should happen.
I'm personally super thrilled and excited for the film. Like I said in the beginning, I think we need more of you, and we need films like these, and we need these conversations to happen. And I think I really, really hope that the audience watches this film, gives us feedback, and I will personally obviously text you and give you feedback on the film. Congratulations and all the very best.
Thank you.
Thanks.